ladies' competition is next here in Huntington. Did not have an extensive amateur career, but now impressing so many folks as a professional. She lives with a husband and two children in Alaska. Here is Rory Flack.
Another great thing about professional skating is that you'll get to see the kind of impact that pop music has on a skating audience. Great triple toe.
That's a great start for Rory because normally she gets very nervous and she'll pop the first triple and then it's all downhill. And so she's convinced herself she's going to go out and skate the program with the jumps.
That's so true, Judy. For any skater, pair, dance, it's so important to execute that first element. It sets the whole stage. But here is a double salchow instead of a triple salchow. Will we still be able to see some of the triple jumps she's capable of doing? One a little ill-fated. I was starting to get a concern. The wheel's coming off. She did pull out that second triple toe loop. It's important, though, that she gets another triple jump in a variation, a thou, a loop, a triple flip jump. She does very well.
She also does a backflip well. Those of you who didn't expect it.
She was going to skate here in Huntington, so no time to prepare her either. Pretty impressive. Rory Flack Burgard.
Rory is most confident in elements like this. Backflip. She's one of the few women in the world to do this element.
Now watch the overextension, the hyperextension of these Russian split jumps. Those are above the shoulders, almost over the head. Absolutely incredible.
I tell you what, that must be an important phone call. Started right before she stepped onto the ice, and it continues now.
She's got a good phone call.
The one ring. First set of marks now. 9 sixes and 19.7 for Rory.
Or artistic presentation, 9.7, 9.8, 9.7, 9.8.
Taking their husband and kids back in Alaska, describing the marks for him, huh? Second set of marks, 9.6 up to 9.8. Yes.